If you think about the benefits of digital money, there are huge potential gains. It's not just about digital forms of physical currency. You can have programmability, you know, units of central bank currency with expiry dates. You could have, as I argue in my book, a potentially better, and some people might see it, or a darker world where the government decides that units of central bank money can be used to purchase some things, but not other things that it deems less desirable.